Alright, y'all. What's happening? We got one. This is Backstreet Boys. No Place. Official video, so it's actual video. And then I gotta sit here and react to the audio and try to dissect the music and try to sing along. And y'all know I can't sing. Anyway, give your boy a thumbs up if you like the video. Give me a subscription if you love the video. Check this out. I ain't heard no Backstreet Boys songs for a minute. For a long time. If I've heard some since I was in high school at best, probably middle school, junior. We had junior high here, when I was in school. But if I've heard it since then, I didn't even recognize it. You know what I mean? So I'm going to give this a shot because I used to love the Backstreet Boys. You feel me? And NSYNC and all that. Like all y'all did if you my age. You feel me? Quit fronting. Stop playing. We loved it. We act like we didn't. This is like shameful. What they call it? I know somebody's out there thinking the way you already said, like right now, like, how does he not know that? He's having a brain fart. Anyway, y'all know what I'm talking about. It's I don't know. I can't even think of it. I think of it before this video is over, though. Let's go. Backstreet Boys. See, I be getting like a minute into the video without even playing the song. My shit's be too long. Y'all gotta start telling me to shut up. You feel me? But I don't like for it to just be the song anyway. They still got the same members? Made my way down the road. Seen the sun setting on the beach. I used to love these little boy bands, though. Because all my friends love them. All my white friends, anyway. Because I was all alone. And there ain't no way to touch your body. I couldn't get this hair off my ear. Over the phone. I've been all around the world. That's why I be liking the boy bands, though. When they be harmonizing. You feel me? And they be playing off of each other. I guess they got families now. You're a wild night with a hell of a view. That was like a real kiss right there. That's probably only his girl. Hey, that's dope, though. This is why I like doing other videos other than hip-hop. Because look how there's be out in the desert dancing and shit. Look at the scenery. Like, that's somebody that knows how to shoot a video. You feel me? When I do this, I need to be doing this, I guess. I'm learning, though. In the city. Russ been tatted up too, if I remember correctly. Look at his shoes, they dope. They got the wife and hubby cups though. Damn, Russ nails look crazy. And I can't give him a pass, because the only thing I don't like about this video, and I say this in every video I notice this in, directors out there, don't think we don't notice whenever you got all of these different shots and you had to go to every single artist. If all the artists can't come together, try to find a different time. If you got a song that you're really trying to push, wait till everybody can be in one spot at the same time so we can at least get a collective shot. You know what I mean? If not, then if you don't have time to, this is what I'm trying to say. If you don't have time for this, for all y'all to get together and make this as good as possible, what else could be more important than that? Like at this point in your life, I know y'all's careers is a heavy part of your life. I don't know. Look, she's singing it, though. That's dope. I wonder if that's really his crib. They got a super, super treehouse. They bopping, though. I bet they can't hoop. That chef hat is dope to have at the crib, though. With the buddy noticed on too. The young boy. But the apron he had on with that hat, I could do that. And I can switch fingers too. Even his girl had rhythm. You can tell just from her little dance she was doing. Damn, y'all saw that though? It had to be his crib or somebody's crib. Maybe an A&R side with somebody's crib. Just look in the background. Y'all gonna see the platinum plaques. Watch this. Look in the background. You see them platinum and gold plaques hanging up? I'll show y'all one more time. Or y'all can rewind if y'all want to see it. For the people that don't want to see it. He felt that part. That's dope. This is sick. The family video. They got the dog eating marshmallows out of their mouth. I'm glad they all got their families. They didn't grow up on us. Backstreet Boys. Yeah, it was dope. Nostalgic. She's a princess.
That's a perfect way to end.
That's a perfect way to end it. New album DNA available on 125/19. That was dope. Backstreet Boys. That was sick. Hey, I'm feeling that. No Place. Hope y'all enjoyed it as much as I did. I ain't gonna stay here much longer because I done already talked y'all's heads off. And I'm gonna have crazy comments if I get some views off of this video. DJ Dusky, I'm out this thing. Holler at y'all next time. Peace.